Let me tell you what is the esoteric vision of creation. It comes from the Nasadiya Sukta and comes from Swami Vivekananda. I was studying there while I was studying physics. He said in 1896, he said, this is before Einstein, before all this Big Bang, before Hubble telescope. He said, three things unfold for creation to come into being. This is Swami Vivekananda, 1896 in London. Three things unfold for creation to come into being. The lecture was called Absolute and Manifestation. And do you know what three things he suggested in 1896? Desh, Kaal, Nimit. Space, time and causation. When they spontaneously unfold, creation comes into being. No God. No creator God. Spontaneous creation. See how well it sits with modern cosmology. This is purest of esoteric Hinduism. And even one question that modern cosmologists can't answer is this: how did the Big Bang start? Who pressed the button? Vivekananda said, forget it. Don't ask me the question, because I told you causation comes with a Big Bang. So the idea of something causing something comes after the Big Bang. So who caused Big Bang is irrelevant. See the strength of modern Hinduism, the esoteric Hinduism. I think I should finish with that. And then later on I'm going to take on questions from all of you. Thank you very much, my friends. Thank you.